नमस्कार एवरीवन, आई नील देसाई फ्रॉम नियरर ग्लोबल किड्स वेलकम यू टू अवर प्रेजेंटेशन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू मॉन्टेसरी मेथड प्रेजेंटेशन अबाउट मैथ्स। ओके किड्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी डू द प्रेयर, देन आफ्टर स्टार्ट अवर प्रेजेंटेशन। गुरु ब्रह्मा गुरु विष्णु गुरु देवो महेश्वराय गुरु साक्षात् परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः। गुरु ब्रह्मा गुरु विष्णु गुरु देवो महेश्वराय गुरु साक्षात् परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः। गुरु ब्रह्मा गुरु विष्णु गुरु देवो महेश्वराय गुरु साक्षात् परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः। ओम शांति शांति शांति। रब योर पाम किड्स, put on your eyes and open your eyes slowly. Namaskar everyone, how are you all? I hope you all are safe and healthy. Now today we start our presentation. In the last presentation, what we did? Yes, we arranged the number in a ascending order. Let's do, which number is this? 2. So here I have to put the quantity of 2 rings. So tell me, the pink color is, tell us 2 rings. Okay, then after I have to put 8 rings. So here is a yellow color, indicate us 8 rings. So I have to put 8 rings here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Then after I put the number 4 and with this quantity. So purple color is indicators 4 ring. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then after I put the number 6. Brown color is indicators 6 rings. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Now how we arrange the numbers and quantities in the ascending order? Yes, in the quantity we arrange less quantity to more quantity, and in the number we arrange number small to big. So here we have to find the smaller number and less quantity first. So which has a less quantity is the smaller number. So tell me, which has a less quantity? Yes, 2 has a less quantity. So we have to put the number 2 first and with this quantity. Okay, then after, which number will come which has a less quantity? Yes, 4 is a less quantity, so 4 is a smaller number from 8 and 6 compared to 8 and 6. So here we have to put the number 4. 1, 2, 3 and 4. And then after we have to arrange which number we have to put here now, which is the smaller number. Yes, 6 is a smaller number because it has a less quantity compared to 8. So here we have to put the number 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. And then after, at the last, we have to put the number 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. You can see here, when we arrange the numbers and quantity in the ascending order, we get the more and we get the bigger number. Here is a 2, 4, 6 and 8. So this is the presentation of ascending order. Now let's do our today's presentation. Okay kids, these are a length bar. These are the length bar and here we have to arrange them. Okay? Okay, now tell me which length bar will come first. Okay, here I have to put the first length bar. Okay, here I have to put the first length bar. Should I put this length bar here? No. Okay, so which length bar will come here? Is this? Yes. After that, should I put this length bar here? No, because it is a big gap. So I have to put this length bar first here. Okay. So big length, जो जिसकी सबसे ज्यादा length है, उसको मैंने सबसे पहले यहाँ पे length bar में लगाया हुआ है. Then after, which is the big from here? यहाँ पे हमें सबसे जिसकी length सबसे ज्यादा है, उसको लगाना है. So which has a big length? This one has a big length. So here we have to put this one. Okay. Then after, which has a big length? We can see here. Yes, this one is coming here. So we have to put it here. Now after that, which will come? Yes, this one. So here we have to put this one. After that, which is the big length? Which is in a big length bar? Yes, this one. After that, we have to put bigger length bar. Yes, I have to put this length bar here. After that, which is the bigger here? This one. Okay. After that, this one. And okay. So here I put the length, big length to small length. You can see I arrange first big length bar, then I'm going down, okay, or put the small length bar at the last. It means I arrange this length bar in a descending order. I arrange this length bar in descending order. When I grow down, when I come down, जैसे जैसे मैं नीचे नीचे आती जाऊंगी, वैसे वैसे मैं ये जो लेंथ बार है उसकी लेंथ कैसी होती गई है? स्मॉल होती गई है. मीन्स आई अरेंज दिस लेंथ बार इन डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर. मीन्स अब हमें जब भी डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर में अरेंज करना है कोई भी चीज़ को, तो हमें सबसे पहले बिग लेंथ बार को अरेंज करना है और देन आफ्टर वी कम down and put this small length bar at the last. In the descending order, we put the big length bar first and then we come down with the small length bar. Okay, so we can see length bar is decrease their length. Length bar is decrease their length. ये जो length bar है उसकी length जैसे जैसे वो नीचे आते गए उसकी लेंथ कैसी होती गई है? स्मॉल होती गई है. यहाँ पे हम ये बताना चाहते हैं कि वी अरेंज द डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर. ओके, नाउ लेट्स सी द अनदर एग्जांपल ऑफ डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर. ओके किड्स, नाउ हियर वी हैव टू अरेंज द ब्लॉक्स इन अ डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर. सो हियर वी हैव टू टेक फर्स्ट विच इज लेंथ बार, which has a big length, which has a big size. Okay, so here I have to put this length first. Okay, then after, which one is coming? We can see, yes, which has less. Okay, after that, this one. Then after I have to, which one, which block I have to put it here? Yes, this one we have to put it here because it is smaller than these. It is smaller than this. So we have to put it here. Okay. After that, which one is coming? We can see which has a smaller in size. Yes. This one is a bigger in a size. Sorry. This is a bigger in a size. So we have to put it here. Right. Then after, which one is coming, kids? Is this? No, because it is more smaller than this. So we have to, we cannot keep it there. Okay. So which one is coming here? Is this? Yes. This one is perfect in the bar. Then after, which one is coming? Is this? No, because it has the more gap. Okay. So we cannot put it here. So this one is coming? No. Then this one, we can keep it here and see. It is good? Yes. This one is good. Okay. After that, which one is coming? Is this? Yes. It is the. It is okay. Then after, which one is coming? This one. And after that, it's the last. This one. Okay, kids. So, from we can see here, it makes stairs. We can see here it makes stairs. When we arrange these bigger to smaller, big one to smaller, it's a descending order. We put them in descending order, big to small. We can say when we go down from the stairs, we arrange them in a descending order. Okay, when we go down from up, we can say that descending order. Look, kids, we see the length bar also, and we see this also. These both are arranging in a descending order. See the length bar. The biggest length bar is coming first, and then their length is decreasing. है ना? Their length is decreasing. इसके लिए जो length है वो क्या होती है? Decrease होती है. It means they are arranging in the descending order. And see here, these length size is also decreasing. यहाँ पे इसकी size जो है वो भी decrease होती जा रही है. मतलब कम होती जा रही है. Means it's these are also arranged in a descending order. So what we learn from here? When we decrease the size or length, we arrange them in a descending order. Means bigger to smaller. When we arrange bigger to smaller, we arrange them in a descending order. I hope you understand this concept of descending order with very carefully and very properly. I thank you, everyone. Bye bye.